Hey, I'm Danny Cruz. I'm the bassist of Sentinels.
I'm Dave Rookie. I play drums and do vocals.
I'm Joe. I do vocals.
I'm Chris. I play guitar.
I'm Thomas Cardona. I play guitar.
Every release we've done has been like different. Every like first EP that we did was just writing together as a unit,
yeah,
basically,
never,
as like a band.
We
literally
never wrote in front of the computer. We literally just sat and wrote everything together and put it all together.
Literally like once a week meet up, just write for hours and hours as a band, which we could still do. It's just so hard because we had this free space at the time.
Yeah. But then next CD was all separate writing, and then that kind of flowed into this one where I had my studio and like we were just pre-proing everything with me.
Mm-hmm. I had a lot of Tusk guitar, Tabit kind of stuff, MIDI. And then this past one was just straight Logic or Cubase, kind of just recording right into our laptops, which kind of gave it a more playable feel, I guess, too. Tusk guitar, it was super easy to just plug in random notes and kind of just go with it and work with it, kind of tune it that way, which kind of made a little more feel robotic, but this new record, I would feel, I guess, like, literally it's in my head, and then I just put it on the computer.
It's crazy, but in a more controlled way, I feel.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah, it was definitely easier to
control chaos, probably.
Control chaos,
definitely.
Perfect word for it.
Yeah, it's definitely a lot easier, I think. I think ideas come smoother with this stuff, too, when it comes straight from playing and not kind of just taking it measure by measure. And I don't know, I think that's why a lot of this EP flowed pretty well for the most part.